Yes, welcome to another Sony Tech video tutorial. And for today's episode, I'll be showing you how to upgrade your DL800 cell phone from DSL. Now, I've gone ahead and put the update zip file on the memory card. Now first you're gonna press volume up and volume down button at the same time. Volume up and the power button at the same time, I should say. So you're gonna enter the recovery mode. Right, so once you enter the recovery mode, power button to select. Then you're gonna use the volume down to scroll down to apply update from SD card. Power button to select. Not power button. Volume up button to select. Then I'm gonna scroll down to update zip, volume up to select. It is now installing from the SD card. Now whenever you're doing this, you have to ensure that you have some amount of power in the cell phone, because you don't want to actually lose power while this is going on. So installing update, as you can see there. So this might take a while, as you can see at the top there. So I'm just gonna pause the video. So install from SD card complete. So as you can see, reboot system now. Use the volume up button to reboot the system now. So it is now rebooting. So that's a nice Digicel sound. So Android is updating, optimizing apps 2 of 57. So as you can see, 13 of 57 is going up. So guys, please remember, whenever you are doing this, you have to ensure that you have enough power, because if you don't have enough power in your battery, it's not a chance of losing your phone permanently. So we're getting closer. 39 out of the 57. Now at 40. 47, so about 10 more to go, 9 more to go. So 57 of 57 now. So starting apps, finishing boot. So as you can see, the phone is actually now up. Now obviously this person of course have a pattern lock on it, so of course I'm gonna go ahead and remove the pattern lock. But guys, this video was just a simple show you how to update or reinstall the stock RAM or firmware on your Digicel DL800 smartphone. So please remember to click on the subscription button if you're new to my channel. So please stay tuned. Femitech is out of here.